Hello everyone, this is Dr. Pauline Manavadarya and today we are going to talk something about depression, which is most common nowadays. But because of lack of awareness regarding facts related to depression, it goes untreated and there is a lot of suffering because of it. So here we go. First of all, we'll discuss what is depression. So if a person is having depression, he or she might feel consistently low. Sadness of mood is there. She or he is having a lack of concentration, lack of confidence, difficulty in sleeping, appetite disturbances, suicidal ideations, easy fatigability, etc. These are the main symptoms, mainly for at least 2 weeks duration, that is 15 days consistently. Then we can say that the person is suffering from depression and he or she might need help from the clinical expert. So there are certain myths. We are going to address these myths in this video. The first is depression can be overcome by self. That is not true. There are certain neurotransmitter, neurochemical changes in the brain, and that's why you need help from the medical health, mental health expert. And medications along with psychotherapy are available as a treatment modalities for treating a depression. Depression is as real and as much debilitating as other medical illnesses like diabetes, hypertension, etc. And that's why a person has to go for a mental health expert help. So we can say that depression can affect all the ages, including males, females, all kind of people, rich, poor, everyone likewise. And there might be some precipitating factors like familial problems in COVID times, COVID related death in the family, anger reactions, and occupational problems, financial problems, etc. This can be the precipitating factors, but there is no need to have such kind of precipitating factors to have depression all the times. It can be endogenous, means without any proper reason or any external environmental factor, one can feel depressed and as much as the other ones. And he or she might need treatment for that. So what kind of treatment we can go for? As I have discussed, we can go for medications prescribed by mental health expert. And if someone is feeling depressed, what you can do? We can help them by providing proper support, including encouraging them to have social interactions, stick to some regular routines like exercises, suggesting them to have some positive activities, suggesting them to have having been able to do pleasurable things which are previously pleasurable. Generally, in routine depressed patients are not able to feel pleasure in the previously pleasurable activities, but you have to encourage them to get engaged into it to feel pleasure later on. And on top of that, you have to suggest them to seek the help from mental health expert. That's it. You are most welcome for the help, any kind of help from our side. Thank you.